The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. On the way to the ring, from parts unknown, the Samurai.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this ACW Victory Preshow match. I am Hakeem Johnson, our ACW commentator as always, and we are just a few short days away from ACW Victory that will be posted here on Blood TV and Omega Upload, so be on the lookout for that. So now we're going to have you a pre-show match to get you pumped up for ACW Victory. ACW Victory will be headlined by the big dream match, the ACW Impulse Championship. It will be the champion Gohan making his first ever title defense against Ryu, the number one contender to that title. A man that defeated three people to get to that position. And he sure as heck deserves it. But we have other matches in that card that we will get through as this match progresses.
And the opponent, the Samurai.
As Mugen comes down to the ring, you're going to see KYO go one-on-one against Mugen here in our pre-show match. But also in our victory card, we will have for the ACW Television Championship, Broly go one-on-one, defending his title against Cloud Striker, man that beat him by countout. So that's not really a legit loss to Broly, but Cloud did beat him by countout, and he will get this television title shot here on ACW Victory in a few short days. Plus, you've got Gaara and San Shinobi going one-on-one against Edward Elric in a match that has developed very shortly from our Impulse episodes, when Edward Elric just attacked Gaara out of nowhere for no reason other than the fact that Gaara and people like him have taken over his spot in Impulse, his main event spot. So we're going to find out which one of these two will rise in terms of the Impulse title scene by the end of that match. But here we go. We're going to start off with this match. It's going to be Mugen going one-on-one against KYO. And the bell rings the bell. I mean, the referee rings the bell. Duh. And here we go. Both men are going to circle around. This should be a pretty good matchup between two people that hold different styles to one another. KYO is more of that power striker, a man that could also go for some high-flying, risk-taking moves. At the same time, Mugen's just a foul-mouthed brawler. And here we go, KYO with a kick missed. And now Mugen's going to go for his strikes, as he always does in his matches. Always starts with the strikes. Look at that, KO's trapped in the corner here. Mugen's, and KYO goes over the top rope. And this can spell trouble for KYO in this match very early, as Mugen is somebody that likes to wrestle with his hands. He likes to do a lot of things with his hands. Oh, and KYO takes him right down. And here we go. KO's going to work on that leg, those long legs of Mugen. And look at that. KYO just stomping onto the back leg of Mugen. And is going to do everything in his power to weaken Mugen to the point where Mugen's legs are ineffective. And look at this. Oh, my goodness. Psychic after twisting the arm. That's just how effective KYO is in his offensive moveset here. And now KYO, our swift, oh, and a clothesline. Sends Mugen in a loopy state. Punches him back. DDT. A spinning DDT at that fact. Takes down Mugen. And here's it goes to cover. One. No, Mugen with the one count. KYO. Chop. Punch. Chop. Punch. Chop. Punch. Wow. Nice set of combos there. Cover. One. Two. No, Mugen with the shoulder up just before the two count. And now Mugen's going to try to reverse and get back some momentum here in this match. And Mugen. No, KYO blocks the punch. Oh, and a punch right there sends Mugen looping. Followed by a snapmare from KYO. KYO! Cover. Oh, no, rope break with his legs on the rope. Look at that. KYO just being so aggressive with his punches himself. You would expect someone like Mugen to do that. Oh, and Mugen with the spear. Followed by some punches. Now Mugen's going to start stomping with those clacking sandals of his. Very effective with the way he wrestles. And now Mugen with the Irish whip. Mugen, clothesline missed. As KYO will move out the way here. And no, Mugen with the drop toe hold. Saw him, KYO coming apparently. KYO kicks off Mugen. Both men grapple now. And a low blow to start things off here. And showing off towards in front of the referee. The crowd telling KYO he sucks. Don't know about that. One, two, kick out. And despite the crowd chanting "you suck," Kyo is a very skilled and talented wrestler here in ACW. Oh my goodness, and he proved that on ACW Turbo in 2008. Punches right there onto Mugen's skull. Kyo was his main stable in the ACW Turbo title picture before it closed down. So I don't know if Kyo sucks or anything, but he's shown why he should be a main event player for Impulse. Back drop, back body toss. It's hard to say that the first time. Cover. Mugen with the leg on the ropes. Those long legs of his really helping Mugen here get out of these binds that he's in. And Mugen goes over the top rope, and Kyo is going to fall in pursuit here. Oh, look at this now. Oh, Mugen Irish over the barricade. And just land onto the crowd area. Wait. I think Kyo's trying to get a win by count out here. And the ref is counting down to four. And Mugen, and I don't think Kyo is aware that Mugen's back from... Nope. Mugen with a cover. Roll up. One. Two. Oh, no. Kick out. Oh, right there. And followed by a couple more backstabs with the elbow. And a leg drop onto the back. Working on the back now as opposed to the leg. Maybe I stand corrected here. Now he is working on the leg. Twisting the leg as Mugen's trying to look for the ropes here, but he's just so short of it. He cannot grab it or even touch it at this point. Mugen is down. Oh, the sidekick. A jumping sidekick at that. And look at this, back suplex onto the Japanese rattlesnake, sound of Japanese there. One, two, kick out. Japanese rattlesnake, there we go. Don't want to make a racial mistake there. Grapple. And another low blow. And Kyo very relying on those low blows right now. Maybe he's finally coming to the realization that he might not be able to beat Mugen here. Oh. Nice suplex right there. That's amateur style wrestling suplex. And Akio is up on top. But what will he go for here? He is known to go for some high moves here, but look at this. Oh, misses the splash that he was going to go for. And now Mugen's going to capitalize. One, two, kick out. I thought Akio had his leg on the ropes there. Clothesline missed by Mugen. Another back body toss by Akio. And oh my god, a sick and utterly disturbing punches by Kyo onto Mugen. That will not get him any favors here. Oh, misses the crescent kick, and I was this, no, Kyo reached backwards onto Mugen here. Swinging neck breaker, takes down the Japanese rattlesnake. The cover onto by Kyo again. One, two, and a kick out. Nice matchup here to lead on to ACW Victory. Plus, also on ACW Victory, you've got the ACW Impulse Tag Team titles on the line as the White Tigers, Raycon and Wright Chow, will defend those titles against Kai Watari and a mystery partner of his choosing. We do not know Kai Watari's mystery partner, but we know that he is going to be at ACW Victory. So, whoever Kai Watari picked, he will be at ACW Victory. The cover. One, two, kick out. Plus, you also have the ACW Cruiserweight Championship on the line as Ryoma Edgerton will defend that title. Oh, Mugen busted open. That's what I was trying to say. Oh, wait, cover. One, two, three, no. Very close. As I was trying to say, though, the ACW Cruiserweight Championship will be defended as Ryoma Edgerton will go one-on-one against Joe Higashi. Those two have been in a rivalry so deeply entrenched that it will collide on ACW Victory with the Cruiserweight title defended. The problem is, can Ryoma defend it successfully, or will Joe Higashi break the hold of Ryoma Edgerton being a long-standing Cruiserweight champion? Here's the cover. One, two, three. No, you go with the shoulder just in the last second there. And Kyo continues to control this match. Oh, and the referee goes down with that crescent kick on accident. It was meant for Mugen. And I don't think the ref... Oh, misses the crescent kick. Got that spinning kick, though. Spinning DDT. What's this? Now, wait a minute. What the hell's this? Oh, come on. Kyo has a sledgehammer. Oh, no. Mugen has it now. Mugen misses the sledgehammer shot. Misses it again. And now Mugen saw the referee getting back up. Not wanting to use the sledgehammer to get himself disqualified. I don't think he wants to win this match that way. Or actually lose that match that way. And drop to hold right onto the sledgehammer stick. And now Mugen. What's this? Chop onto Kyo. Another chop onto Kyo. Also another match. Oh my god, a crescent kick finally hit onto Mugen. The cover. Shoulder up though, and Kyo's surprised I even didn't get in one count. But back to the card. You also have the number one contendership for the ACW Impulse Tag Team title. Oh my god. As the Straw Hat Crew's very own Monkey D. Luffy and Rona Zoro will take on Earthbound's Ness and Lucas. The winner of that match will be the official number one contenders for the ACW Impulse Tag Team titles. After that great showing of Ness and Zoro at Impulse 27, Impulse 27, I have to say that the tag team version of that match is going to be very great to see. Got some kick. Mugen, punch, clothesline missed, and Mugen with a spear right onto the hips. Kill! So that's your ACW Victory card. We hope that you'll be watching ACW Victory. It'll be uploaded on Blip and on Mega Upload. That means you can also download this event on Mega Upload. You guys have requested that you guys wanted to download ACW Mega Events. And we are finally giving you that option to do so. You guys are going to be able to download ACW Mega Events from now on. Cover. 1, 2, 3. No! Mugen with a shoulder up. I thought it was a 3 right there. But as I was saying, you guys now have the option to download ACW Mega Events. It'll start at ACW Victory. And then we'll continue on from there. So you can now watch the Mega Events right into your PC. So that's pretty awesome to watch. Now Mugen's up top now with Kyo, and it looks like it's going to be a suplex from the top turnbuckle. Right onto the, oh my god, onto the sledgehammer even. Kyo's out. This could be it. 1, 2, 3. How the hell did Kyo get his shoulder up at the last second? And now Mugen getting a little bit frustrated as well. I mean, Mugen just hit that suplex from the top turnbuckle right onto the sledgehammer. And Kyo could have been knocked out, but kicked out right at the last second. So this match will still continue, and it's a pretty damn great match for a pre-show match, I will tell you. Oh, and a crescent kick onto Mugen. And Mugen's out, and Kyo knows he has to do more than that. But what's this? Oh my goodness! A rolling leg drop by Kyo onto Mugen. And instead of going for the cover though, he's gonna nail four punches onto Mugen. And that just woke him up. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness, a groin punch. That'll slow a man down. And Kyo says right back at you. Oh boy. This could do it. The Mizuchi can end it by Kyo. Almost close to that sledgehammer as well. The cover. 1, 2, 3. No! Oh, and I spin the DET. But Mugen able to kick out of that Mizuchi powerbomb pin. Oh, wait a minute, what the hell is Kyo doing here? Taking out the turnbuckle pad here. That cannot be good for Mugen, apparently. Mugen is bleeding. It's just his forehead is gushing blood. And Kyo's going to reinforce it right onto him in any shape or form to win this match. Look at that, eye raking. All that blood into his eyes. And Mugen is going to nail those Luthes press punches. Now he's going to weaken down Kyo even more with that headlock. Boom, and a low blow. That'll slow any man down, like I said before. Oh my god. On the exposed turnbuckle. Oh my god, missed the clothesline. One of those, and that was kind of an awkward position there. Kyo and Mugen were waiting to see which one of them was going to hit an offensive move, and apparently Kyo will be that man. And now KO will Irish Whip onto the Rose Turnbuckle again. Now KO, what's his plan here? What's KO plan here? Oh, and misses the close on a hits the exposed turnbuckle himself. Stomp to the gut. Sledgehammer shot. Punch. Well, Irish Whip KO misses. Roll up. Miss. Or actually, KO kicked out. Now Mugen has him up. DDT right onto the mat. Now this mat is getting bloody thanks to Mugen. And a third low blow of this match. Oh my god. Irish Whip right onto the turnbuckle. And again, KO misses that turnbuckle. Stomp to the gut. Kick to the gut again. Oh my goodness. He's going to nail it. The kendo by Mugen right on to kill. Could that be it? 1, 2, 3. And Mugen will walk away of this ACW Victory pre-show with a win.
The Samurai.
Mugen will walk away with this match with a W. A great match from Mugen and KYO to get you pumped up for ACW Victory. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this ACW Victory pre-show. I'm Hawking Johnson, your ACW commentator as always. Now take a look at the special video package between Ryu and Gohan for their main event match at ACW Victory.